Right, if anyone's wondering how to prime one of these diesel heaters, that's the one with the blue text and not the red text. You have to hold the up and the down button in, and then you have to watch the fuel go through. If you can't watch it yourself, you have to get someone else to watch it. But hold that in until the fuel gets to the heater, then let go. Hope that helps someone. So, thanks for watching.